save the day. And then we'll be all good. Like I said earlier, we'll probably call that a night. Check that real quick. Still, Facebook notifications, jeez. Antidotes are cheaper. Oh, are cheap. Alright. Let's get to Giovanni. Well, we will walk right past the casino, or game place, whatever you want to call it. Head downstairs. Bulba.
it.
Is it really gonna be this easy? Please tell me there's gonna be some bit of a challenge. Now we'll throw somebody else in. Zuko, we need to get you, Rhonda, and Zipper, like, way up, so... Zipper, you can come in for a little bit, I guess. Yeah, I know my Venusaur's over-leveled now. Ow. Ah, that's what you get for fighting me. Well, if I just come in, wipe this. I really don't feel like fighting him much longer. Okay, that didn't do squats. Send out my fighting type, alright. I don't know how much squat this is really gonna do. But, okay, oh, you did. Ooh. Just keep... Really? Yeah. Alright, Zuko, you come out. You do something. Okay, since I don't want to lose your experience, they're true. I'm just gonna keep swapping every peel. Everybody gets a crack at her. That's probably it. Nice. 2,900 bucks. Head back to the Pokemon Center, get everyone nice and healed up, and I guess we're gonna be calling it a night. So to everybody that stuck around and actually watched, thank you. For everyone that didn't stick around, shame on you. Let's see what else. I am gonna be continuing to upload this to YouTube. This set of videos is going to be a little bit longer to come, just because there's already like 27 other videos in front of it. So just keep an eye out for it. Link to yeah, shame on Kial. Link to my YouTube and my Twitter, and you should be able to find the rest of my social media pages. You know, just by connecting them. So just follow me, like this, subscribe, do whatever you want to do. Don't do anything you don't have to do. Ugh. Well, we're going to call it a night. I will probably see you guys again next week. Hopefully I will get a lot more recording in and we'll be closer to getting to Victory Road. But until then, thanks and good night.